2019年 NBA 总冠军赛即将开打，要由东区冠军多多暴龙对上是卫冕军金州勇士。对勇士来讲，连续这几年进入到季后赛、总冠军赛，对他们来说是家常便饭。但是对多多暴龙队来讲，对这个城市来讲，1995到96球季才成立的扩编球队，对他们城市很多居民来讲，内心充满了非常大的激动。
Oh, I'm from Toronto. The Raptors started here in Toronto as a franchise in 1995. Myself, the city, we've been waiting 24 years for this moment, and we're just so happy that the Raptors are in the final, and we hope that they win the championship for sure.
Oh, I feel the city is crazy. It's like the whole energy is on a completely different level. It puts the city of Toronto on the map globally. You get like, you know, media from Taiwan, from Hong Kong, China, Japan, all over the world. Now, like, we're all looking at Toronto. So I feel the excitement, man. It's amazing.
等了这么久，就是一座总冠军。面对强大的卫冕王者，北国多伦多这座城市有着无比的信心，如同分区决赛。2连败之后硬抢下4连胜，他们相信不管系列战打到第几场，终将获胜。
Raptors in six for sure.
I'm saying Raptors in six too.
I'm gonna say Raptors in seven because I want to see them win here. So yeah, see, we didn't win in Toronto. Yeah.
Six games. Raptors in six.
How he said Raptors in four. Raptors in four.
有可爱，有萝莉，还有会替护士按摩的 Drake。暴龙现在士气高昂，而且有全美超过90%的支持度。就算专家普遍不看好 ，So what? We the North.
Let's go Raptors!
Let's go Raptors!
未来体育新闻，杨振磊、张立群、吴俊奎在多伦多的采访报道。